If you want to make your social media graphics stand out without paying a cent, let's talk about how to use Canva for social media. First, if this is the very first time you've heard the word Canva, I'm gonna give you a brief description of what this magical platform does in just a moment. But even if you are familiar with Canva, I have some ideas for what you can use it for that maybe you've never thought of before. And if you wanna stand out from the cookie cutter entrepreneurs on here, later in this video, I'll show you how to upload your very own font to Canva so that you can make sure that everything you create aligns with your branding. Firstly, what is Canva? It is my very favorite cloud-based graphic design platform. There's a free version and a paid version, and I'll tell you, I used the free version for years. It is very versatile and a very robust graphic design platform. We use it in business to make social media graphics, video assets. You can even design merchandise or make posts and video thumbnails. There are so many possibilities, even with the free version. I personally love it too, because as an entrepreneur, I'm always trying to save costs, and hiring a graphic designer, that can be a little expensive and add up. So you can just come right into Canva, look for any kind of design template you need, and they already have some that are themed or have different graphic design, even patterns or color schemes that I wouldn't have even thought of before. So it's an incredible platform for you to use to create really anything and everything you need. Speaking of which, let me show you some ideas for what you can use Canva for that maybe you've never even thought of before. I love using Canva for anything and everything for my social media. And if you go into the templates right here on the top, you can see tons of social media templates for your Instagram stories, Instagram posts, Facebook covers, YouTube channel art, LinkedIn banners, and more. You can even scroll through here on the homepage to find lots of other ideas for different kinds of the designs that you can use for your social media or even just marketing materials. Look, you can even make TikTok videos and YouTube intros, animated social media posts. Honestly, the sky is the limit with Canva, and because they give you so many templates, you never have to start from scratch. You could take the ideas of everything they have already and just change it out with your branding and colors. For me, anytime I'm in a campaign, Canva is one of the first places I go to create graphics that promote my launch or my products that I'm promoting. As you can see here from some of my previous designs, you can see lots of designs that we've made for social media posts or for our launches. Let me show you this one, for example. This is one that was really popular on Instagram. We did an Instagram carousel, you know, where people can swipe through and see almost like a storyline of Instagram posts in one post. So this is a carousel that we made for one of my Instagram posts, and this was one of my most shared posts. So you can create a carousel, and the great thing about this is that I can now turn this into a template and use this anytime I want to make an Instagram carousel. I could just change out the words and maybe the pictures of myself with something different every time. What I love about all the templates on Canva is it can give you some ideas that maybe you never even thought of before. Let's go into Instagram stories. I know that Instagram stories are a platform that a lot of people are trying to keep up with. Well, when you go right into the templates that they have here, this can give you so many ideas. So you never have to feel like you're banging your head on the wall trying to come up with content ideas. Look how right from the templates, it gives you some ideas for how you could be promoting your content. It has this newsroom Instagram story. You can scroll through and see lots of different ideas. Ooh, I love this. Instagram has given us a template for this or that Instagram stories. I don't know about you, but anytime I see a poll or something where I can press a button or give my opinion on Instagram stories, I love doing that. So how cool if you can create your own. All you have to do is click on one of these templates and you can change it out with your own pictures or your own words here. Like, so this one is about order a coffee. Maybe if you want to change it to something else that might be more related to your niche. This one's pretty cool. This or that, in terms of preference here for like, looks like date night ideas. That could be a pretty cool thing if that's related to your niche, or might give you some ideas for how you can change this to be something related to your niche. Because you could change these words with something that might be related to your expertise. And you can also change the background colors. So for example, you know, if my colors are more, we'll just use these ones, for example. We have some gold here. And I'm gonna change out this white one with a lighter. And I'm gonna change out the beige with some black. How cool is that? I can change all of this, use the exact same template, but change it over to my words, my font, and my branding. After seeing this, I wanna hear from you. What are you gonna create now for your content on social media? Now seeing what everything Canva has to offer. I love all the options that Canva has available for us in terms of different kinds of designs and different platforms that you can make these designs for. I didn't even know that you could make TikTok videos on Canva. How cool is that? One of the best parts about Canva, in my opinion, is that it's cloud-based. So I can log into this from anywhere in the world and be able to use my templates, find new graphics to use, and be able to upload them from anywhere in the world. I also love that with Canva, you can also make shareable templates. So something that I make that maybe I want to share with a client or a member of one of my programs, I can just give them a shareable link so they can upload it to their own Canva account. For example, recently we had a whole calling my shot campaign where a lot of members of our audience, we encouraged them to make a public declaration of the goal that they were going to go after and say, do it, join us, call your shot. And what we did is we created all of these calling my shot graphics where we'd put their picture into it and we announced that on April 6th, we were going to make a huge announcement of something that we were going to promote to people to help them to call their shot. Well, we made these images for them, but there are also people that, you know, we couldn't make for everybody. And they said, how can I get the graphic to make my own image? So we created a calling my shot template. And then all you have to do is click the share button, copy the link, and from there, I could give that link to anyone so they could upload their own picture into the template. I love the templates. I love the customization. I love all of the variety. Now, I also want to share with you more about how you can have your own branding on Canva. I want to share with you how you can upload your own fonts to Canva. But before I do, have you subscribed to this channel yet? Make sure you hit that big red button because I'm putting out videos like this every single week. You should absolutely take advantage of all the templates that Canva has to offer. But when you're doing so, make sure that you're still aligning it with your branding. So make sure you upload your specific colors, your fonts, so that anything that you post is still utilizing your unique branding. I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. From the Canva homepage, if you click on Brand Kit here on the left, you'll see where you can upload all of your branding. You can upload lots of logos. A lot of these are some of my clients' logos. And you can upload all of your colors here so that when you're inside of a design, you can click here and all of your colors are going to be automatically there. So you don't have to try to find them every single time. Now you can also upload your own font. You'll see these are some of the fonts that we've uploaded in the past. And I'm gonna show you exactly how we do that. One of the sites that I love to use for downloading fonts is dafont.com. You'll see there's lots of different options that you can choose from and you can search and find lots of different ideas. Just to make it easy, I'm gonna upload any one of these. I'm gonna use this elegant one because it looks elegant. Let's do that. So it's gonna download as a zip file and then I'm going to open the zip file. And inside that zip file, I'm gonna see a .ttf file. That's the one that I need to upload to Canva. So let's go back and do that. We're gonna go back to the brand kit. And then if you click on upload a font, then I find the elegant file here, .ttf. And open. So now that's gonna upload. I have to confirm and acknowledge that I have the right to use it. And voila, now it is uploaded into my fonts. And now if I go back into a design, I'll be able to use it. So I'm gonna drag and drop some text onto this image. I'm gonna go under my uploaded fonts and there it is. I love using Canva for my social media and I think you will too. If you're ready to take your content marketing to the next level and build an evergreen lead generation machine, then click the link below, reserve your spot in my next free training. These are the exact strategies that my 6, 7, and 8-figure clients are using to maximize their cash flow through online content and you could be next.